Hi, I am so glad to have you on my channel today. Hope you are doing great. So we are here to know the reason behind Tiwa Savage and Sheishe's face off. I know a lot of rumors have been flying around the internet. Could it be this? Could it be that? That is why we've taken our time to do a lot of research to tell you the absolute reason or what could have resulted into a face off that happened between Tiwa Savage and Sheishe. But if you are just coming across this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, like, share, and drop your opinion in the comment section below so we can know what you feel about our content. Don't go anywhere, grab your favorite drink, I'll be right back. Welcome back. So, I know you're very eager to know what exactly caused the face-off between Tiwa Savage and Sheishe, which happened at a beauty salon somewhere around Lekki. If you have watched the video before, I want you to calm down and see the video again. Listen to their conversation. Take your time to listen to their conversation. After this video, I'll be revealing to you a lot of things that has happened before this face-off. So, you got to pay attention to the video. I will be right back.
Don't come to me and think you can say hi with the dirty and disgusting spirit that you have. The dirty, disgusting spirit that you have. You think I've forgotten how many years ago what you guys did, you and Victoria Kamani? You think I've forgotten? You think I can forget?
Tima, what are the things that you have done?
I don't.
Like what? You want me to open out everything here? I'm not like you. I'm not going to do that.
Open me.
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 Open
me.
Open me.
Open it.
Seriously?
See?
I'm not petty.
I'm petty. Open it. Open it.
I know you are.
Open it. Open it. Please, whoever has a business, I want to open it. Open it. You're the one that said you want to open my eyes. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. On my son. Listen, on my son, my child, my son, Timobi. I've never, and I'll say to you, because if God should take my child, God should take him. If I've ever done or said anything about you or Victoria Kamani, bitch, I'm made. I have money. I have nothing. I have nothing to take from you. I'm not going to. God should take my child, God should take him. If I've ever done or said anything about you or Victoria Kamani. Bitch, I'm made. I have money. I have nothing. I have nothing to take from you. I'm not going to be high for a show and they'll say I should, because I'm getting.
You think that's all it is, Tiwa? If you want to start acting out,
I've never stepped
acting like
man,
an abaya right now.
I've
carry
never
on.
With your
I'm
man.
Listening.
I've
go
never
on.
Taken a job.
Go
from
on.
You.
The only reason
I've
why I tweeted you is to try and squash
you. You don't try and squash shit by saying hi. You try and squash it by calling me in the corner and talking about shit. If I have an issue with you, I don't just say hi as if nothing. Nah, my nigga, you did a whole song. You and that bitch did a whole song. You went on interviews. You said shit. I didn't say nothing. I didn't say nothing. Even before, open me. Your nyash is the dirtiest in this industry. You fucking horse slut. No, open me. Open me. Open me.
Alright, from the video you could see that Tiwa Savage was not having it at all. She was all out and she said a lot in that video. She even went as far as swearing with her own concerned that if she had said anything about Victoria Kimani and Sheishi in the past, God should take her son. That is huge. That is extreme. But then I'm going to focus on the reason I am here, which is to tell you the reason why that fight happened. So in 2015, before Wizkid and Tiwa Savage got closed, Wizkid was really close with Sheishi. They were so close that everybody thought they were dating. You know, there were rumors online then that Wizkid and Sheishi were dating, which we spoke to Sheishi, and Sheishi debunked the news that she never dated Wizkid, that they had a good chemistry working together, and she enjoyed it because she made a lot of money working with Wizkid during Crazy and In Love. They had two tracks together, which was Crazy and In Love, and it was amazing for both parties. So along the line, something happened. Tiwa Savage took Wizkid from Sheishi, or Tiwa Savage replaced Sheishi in the life of Wizkid. I mean, the media attention, the collaboration, the music, the love, the attention, the pictures, the time, you know, it's really switched from Sheishi to Tiwa Savage. And both Tiwa Savage and Wizkid had an amazing run of career when they were together. I mean, when they were so close, they claimed to be best of friends, they claimed to be bestie. You know, Wizkid and Tiwa Savage tagged their relationship then as bestie before everything went out of the lane. You know, it also sparked dating rumor that they were dating, and Bob Batty has been so private about this. Each time you ask them, they will tell you it's a business relationship. In response to this, Sheishi decided to do something dramatic about this happening. That was in 2017 or so, when Kiss Daniel dropped a hit single title Fuck You. You know, everybody jumped on that track. Virtually all superstar jumped on the track, not leaving out Sheishi. But in Sheishi's version, there is something different from other version, which is she was so direct and she was so intentional about her own diss track to Tiwa Savage, because she mentioned Tiwa in that particular track that she was owing Escape then, and a lot of shit she said about Tiwa Savage taking a lover, which was Wizkid. Obviously it was Wizkid, because as at then, Wizkid and Tiwa Savage were already rolling and everybody were talking about them. So Sheishi mentioned that Tiwa Savage took a lover, and so I want you to listen to her version of Fuck You and judge for yourself.
You say you'll be my sister, but you won't collect my lover. You be deceiver, olofofo hati roba. Now I know they fuck with you anymore. I don't get time for you anymore. You know I'm not savage, I dey pay my bills. You know go see my name for the SKO. I solo shut down the hobby. So you come take for straight their hobby. So see.
Wow, this is getting interesting. I know by now you're wondering, so why did Tiwa Savage mention Victoria Kimani in that video? Victoria Kimani is not left out, because in the year 2017, Victoria Kimani also did her own version of Fucky Challenge, and she directed all her shades at Tiwa Savage. Listen to her own version of Fucky.
Next time you try, you get my guns on tip. Oh yeah, grandma African bad girl. Turning 45, still think that you went back
for a show, but can't block your blessings.
We all know you selling pussy, and it's so depressing. Whoa, and it's so depressing. Oh, you so fucking messy. Fuck you, all my haters. I know I'm the baddest. Your fate be copying my diet, my body well balanced. Fuck you if you ever took my love for granted.
So now you know what I'm talking about when I said Wizkid in collaboration with Kiss Daniel were actually the reason Tiwa Savage and Sheishi got into fights. I know a lot of interviews has been going on, like Sheishi recently granted an audio interview to Pulse, and I've reached out to them if I can show you to Pulse TV. So, and Sheishi mentioned a whole lot in that place, but the angle they are leaving out the lyrics in that Fuck You Challenge, which states, you took my lover, that you claim to be my sister, you took him my lover. That lyric was actually talking about Wizkid. I know something is coming to your mind right now, that why is Wizkid coming on board on every conversation? That's because Wizkid is Baba for the girls, Baba for Afrobeat, Baba for everybody in the music industry, even the entertainment industry in Africa. So we're Starboy, Starboy FC for life. Alright, thank you for sticking around with me. If you love what I just gave to you, please don't forget to subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so that you can get access to our content as soon as they drop. Don't forget to like, comment, and share so that other people can get access to what you enjoy on this channel. God bless you for staying around. Thank you.